Hey everybody, welcome back to the YouTube channel Living the Country Life with Thomas Collins. Today I'm here at my house. If y'all seen some previous videos, here's the pontoon. I'm fixing to destroy it, take it to the scrapyard. I put it online for sale, had a bunch of people offer me a little bit, but I think I'd have a lot more fun doing this and making a video than selling it for what I got offered. So, let's get to it. Sorry about that. Test the strength of this hook out right here. Alright, I'm gonna come around here and hook right here. So, I gotta pull it this way. So let's see how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna stay hooked to this one. I thought I was gonna hook to the other side. So let's see what we got here. I'm fixing to flip this pontoon boat onto this trailer. Try to. Don't know how it's gonna work, but we'll see. Thank you. What do y'all think? Pretty crazy, huh? Just had to destroy it. Gotta do what you gotta do. This one's being a pain. Got them two pontoons loaded. They were heavy. Whew. Got the rest of that aluminum to load. A little bit over there. And some over there. They're all strapped down. Alrighty, I'm gonna go in the house, take a break, and head to the scrapyard.